It's 5 of 6. Japan's Society of Mechanical Engineers sponsored a contest this weekend that was billed as the Robot Grand Prix.
Yeah, machines designed by 86 teams were judged on their mechanical abilities. Some were programmed to serve people in the home. Others were destined for industrial applications. This year's winner was the robot Lancer, which followed a course like a knight on a steed, spearing various targets.